Here's a number that everyone's heard played in a lot of different ways. We'd like to present our version of that famous old march by John Philip Sousa, The Stars and Stripes Forever.
Thank you.